What's good, Ghost Gang? This your boy Ghost out of 2T's, and right before I run this master flawless law sector for the first time, I had to run it one time because I never did it before my warlock, and then you're gonna see the full master flawless law sector. And I didn't get the drop I want for the helmet, but I got it when I did the flawless legend version of it first try. I mean, RNG is a part of this game, so it may not drop for you, but keep grinding. I'm gonna just show you the setup that I ran. I'm gonna just show you real quick. All right, Needless Storm. I'm gonna just go over because I feel like I need to, because a lot of times people show videos and it may not show exactly what they're running. So I'm gonna go over it just so you can pause it where you need be to put on what you need to. Okay, Threadlings of Evolution, boom. Threadlings of Fury, Threadlings of Generation. All right, so you see how I did my super setup. I have these legs on. It says Threadling spawn from tangled and unraveled target. So once it kills a raveled target, they sprawl all over the map and just try to kill anything else and explode them. I'll show you the mods I'm running. Turn your phone sideways and you'll see like a closer up of what I'm running. I'll show you what I'm running for legs. So it's the perfect amount of ammo consumption for heavy and the sidearm that I'm using. If you don't have the sidearm, go do the new dungeon to get it, bro. It makes this, you're gonna see. I'm not even gonna do too much explaining. I'm gonna just show you. Look, you see what I'm running? I'm just showing you what my build is, what I have on, what's making it pop like it is. Here's the gun. If you wanna get it, the Garo like I got. See that? The kindness sidearm. This thing is that bolt shot. I think it's good even without the bolt shot, to be honest, because you need to reload to use the bolt shot, which is a quick reload. It's a sidearm, and then it explodes the next target. But it just makes it that much more better because I melt bosses with this thing. And you see, obviously, I'm running the Gatlinhorn. I got over almost 24,000 kills with this. This is my baby. So y'all see the setup. I got the master video right after this. Make sure y'all hit me with a sub, like, and a comment. We're gonna go crazy on Destiny 2 this year. Hope you guys enjoy. This is Ghost of 2T's, and I'm out.